Which of these is not a bird named after a town in Kent? A, Dartford Warbler. B, the Sandwich Tern. C, the Dover Sole. You've put Dover Sole. It's a fish.
Fish, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Correct answer is. Well played. Step closer home. Chase has put. Goes right also with Dover Sole.